We never imagined we'd have to worry about anyone tampering with our food supply. And then 9/11 happened. To have terrorists target our food, the consequences would be devastating. What we're doing to prevent that is on par with anything we're doing to protect our airports or buildings. We're part of Homeland Security, only we protect your dinner.
Discoveries at the University of Minnesota are keeping our food supply safe from potential threats.